In this video, I will show you how to enter data for two variable statistics in your TI-36X Pro scientific calculator. To start, I'm going to press the data button, and then all of my lists show on the screen. I'm going to start by entering my X values in the first list on the left. I'm going to enter the value and then press the enter button. I'm going to continue entering all of the numbers and then pressing enter for all of my X values. To begin entering my Y values, press the over arrow to get to the top of the next list. Press the value and then enter to begin entering all of the numbers for your Y values. When you have finished entering all of your data, make sure that they end in the same location for both lists. If they don't, your calculator will not be able to calculate any numbers for your two variable statistics. If they don't match, just go back through your lists using the arrows to check your data and edit as needed. To save your numbers, press the second button and then quit. This will clear the screen and save all your data. You can then go back in and perform any calculations you need. So this is how to enter data for two variable statistics in your scientific calculator.